Jeg tror, monsieur Rinaker, Mikhail Kowalski, correspondent pour La Ligne, c'était un journaliste d'IA à Concordia. I actually am also a songwriter, and I wrote my question in the form of a song. I was like, it won't be as long as some of the other questions.
You have an instrument too?
Naturally.
There's no end to your talent. Here we go.
Crooks, thieves, bandits, and criminals trained in the arts. Next to the grits, cannot tell the two apart. You old boys were in the cookie jar for years, and transparency to you was simply smoke and mirrors. Oh, oh, I wish to implore. Whoa, whoa, how you took us to war. 1, 2, 3, 4. Corruption won't do anymore. Cash filled envelopes and jewel encrusted humidors. You fat cats giving each other a scratch. Pour cola, lick barreling at the trough and looking for kickbacks. Whoa, whoa, your morals were poor. Whoa, whoa, rotten to the core. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 9, and 10. How much money will you spend to win the next election? It's almost over, sorry. But yeah, let's get in there. So my question is, given the sponsorship scandal, how do you plan to regain popularity in the province of Quebec?
I think I better borrow your instrument. That would be a start.